the workout today is going to be four different movements. You are going to be doing a minute of jumping jacks. Jumping jack. Bringing your arms over your head and keep a nice steady pace. Movement two is going to be a push-up. On this push-up, you are going to take your hands off the floor. Watch me. You are going to go onto your knees. You're going to keep your bottom tucked in so it's not sticking up in the air. You're going to drop to the floor, release your hands, and trying not to worm up. You are trying to keep your tummy nice and tight and push up. Back down, release the hands, back up. Keeping your tummy nice and tight. If that is too hard, get yourself some cushions or anything nice and spongy to go under your chest. Tuck your bottom in, drop down, push up. Drop down, push up. That is exercise number two. Number three is a crunch. Staying on the floor, you are going to take your arms out and your legs out at the same time. Arms out, legs out, crunching. Arms out, legs out, crunching. If that gets too hard, don't take your arms and legs too far. Keep them closer to your body. If it's easy, take them out further. That is exercise number three. Exercise number four. Everyone can do this. Get your heart rate going. It is sprinting. High knees. Work those arms. And you will do that for a minute. Okay? I will tell you when to swap exercise. Once you have done those four exercises, you then get 1 minute rest to get yourself a glass of water or something like that. Then we will repeat it again, trying to work a little bit harder on the second round. Then you'll get 1 minute rest. Then we'll repeat it for the last time, the third round, where you'll work as hard as you can for those four movements. So, we're going to get warmed up now, a little bit of stretching, getting your heart rate going. Let's get ready to go. Okay, so we're going to start with heel flicks. When you are ready, off you go. Bring your heels to your bottom. Keep it going. Good work, guys. You are doing really well. Keep this going. And ease it down. Well done. The next one. You are going to reach to the floor. You are going to walk out. And back. Reach down to the floor and walk it out. Keep it going. Good, well done. Get ready to change exercise. Last one. I'm running out of time. Cause I can see there's something. This time. High knees. Three, two, one. Lift up those knees. Good work, everyone. you're getting your heart rate going. You are nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest down. Okay, next one. Imagine you have a lying down on the floor. You are going to hop side to side. 3, 2, let's hop.
Everyone,
one more for me. relax and roll over. Next one is your crunches. I'll start with the low level. 3, 2, 1. You can bring your head up a little bit, that's good. Nice everyone, keep it going. Keeping your back into the floor for me. Chin and out. If you want to go a little bit harder on this, reach further out. You are nearly there. Well done, guys. Fantastic. One more crunch. And rest. Well done. Last exercise of this round is sprinting on the spot. Get ready to go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. High knees, work those arms. You are doing really well, everyone. Keep pushing. You are nearly there. 4 minutes of exercise. And the next one, you get a rest. Keep going, fast as you can. Go, go, go. High knees, come on. Think of that finish line. You are nearly there. Keep it going. Well done, everyone. 5, 4, 3, 2. Well done, guys. Get yourself a drink. And we'll get ready for round 2. Exactly the same, but you're going to try and push yourself a little bit harder on the next round. Shake your arms and legs out, get ready to go. You are starting with your jumping jacks. So let's work that a little bit harder. This is the middle round, second round, 3 rounds in total. You've got this, everyone. Get ready to go. Jumping jacks. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Second round. Nice. Well done. You can do this, everyone. See if you can get a few more than the last round. Keep this going. Nearly there. Come on. Keep pushing. Let's keep your... Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2. And rest it down. Get ready to go. Next one is your push-up. Use cushions if you need to. I will show both levels. 3, 2. Tuck your bottom in, let's go. Hands up to the sky. I'll be your galaxy, I'm about to fly. Pull that tummy in tight. You are doing really well, everyone. If you don't need the cushions, drop down to the floor. You are nearly there. Get ready to go. 5, 4, 3, 2. I'm doing low level. You want to work harder, stretch out further. But watch your back. Make sure your back does not arch off the floor. Push it into the floor. Keep going. Good work, everyone. You are nearly there. Keep crunching. It might be burning. Keep it going. We've got a few more reps. One more. And relax. Well done. Okay, you have nearly finished your second round. We're going to sprint to finish this round. Then you've got a rest. Get ready to go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Faster than last time. Move those arms and legs. Let's keep going. Well done, everyone. Come on. Drive those arms. Lift those knees. Imagine you're going to the finish line. Keep it going. Keep going, everyone. You have got this. Go, go, go. You are nearly there. Yes, go, go, go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo. Shake it out. Get yourself a drink. Well done, guys. 2 rounds done. We have got one more round to go and then you've finished. Get yourself some water. Take some deep breaths. Shake your legs out. Get ready to go for the last round. I want absolute maximum effort. You have 4 minutes of work left to do. Well done, everyone. Get ready to go. You are starting with your jumping jacks. And this is your last round. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go, everyone. Jumping jacks. Come on, you can do this. You have nearly done your exercise class. Keep going. This is a great workout, everyone. Just keep it going. Keep pushing. Nearly there. Come on. Do it faster. Well done, everyone. Last crunches. Get ready to go. 10 seconds. going. You are nearly there. These are the last of the crunches. Keep going. Doing really well. I know it's hurting. Keep holding that tummy tight. Keep crunching. One more. And rest down. Well done. We're going to sprint for the last time. I really want to see you all working hard. Get ready to go. 3, 2, let's go. Sprint, sprint, sprint. High knees. Go, go, go. All the way to the end. Come on, everyone. You've got this. Keep pushing. High knees. Work those arms. All the way to the finish line. Come on. You are nearly there. 10 seconds. Go, go, go. Faster. 5, 4, 3. Shake it out. Well done, everyone. You have done really well. Give yourselves a clap. Great stuff. Make sure you get a drink, shake your legs out, and have a good day. Well done, everyone.